So what we're doing is we're looking a little bit more at sets, how they're written. Here we have a little bit more going on, maybe a little bit more confusing the previous examples from the other lesson. And again, we're looking at Venn diagrams. The situation, students who have been assigned a letter here just to represent their name, they're polled as to, you know, what kind of cars are in their driveway. F, let's just say Frank. Frank in his driveway there's only cars. Okay, they only have cars in his driveway. But L, let's say Letitia, all right, in her driveway there's a car and a truck. She has both. M and N, for Monique and Naomi. In their driveway is a van, a car, and a truck. So that's kind of the situation here. Over here, these people just have a van in their driveway and so on. So what is the union of V and T? All the students that have vans and trucks in their driveway, well, that would be the everything that's in the truck and the van circle. So that would be the set of X, A, B, Q, M, N, Z, L, D, and E. It was all of this stuff right here. Essentially, everyone but Frank was included in this. Next, we have the complement of T union with C. This is everything but T union with C. So if we trace out T union with C, the union of these, right, here's the union of cars and trucks, but we want the complement of that, so we actually want this stuff over here. We want the complements. We want everything but T union with C. So T union with C is just X, A, and B. Xavier, Abby, and Beth. That's right. All right, moving on to the next one. We want the complement of V intersection with C. The complement of V, so everything but V. Okay, everything but V . All right, there's the complement of V, and where does this intersect with C? Well, C is this whole circle, but where it's going to intersect is just going to be right here. We want to know where these two overlap, so it is right here where both Frank and Letitia, right there. Notice there where not van intersects with the car. So essentially, they don't have a van and they have a car. That's what we're saying. The intersection is like that word and. So they don't have a van and they do have a car. Those are the two people that don't have a van and do have a car. We want not V intersection with T. Again, intersection, we can use that word and. V and T, not V and T. Everyone that is not V and T. So what is V and T, where the van and the truck come together, right? These are the people that do have a van and a truck. We want everyone but. We want the complement, so that would be everything else. Xavier, Abby, Beth, Quentin, Frank, Letitia, Dee Dee, and Evan. All right, we have all of those people. Those are the not VNT. All right, now check out this next one. This next one gets fun. V intersection with T intersection, sorry, V intersection with C intersection with T, V and C and T, a van and a car and a truck, all three of these things, that's where all three come together. That was, what do we say, Monique and Naomi, right there. This one, the intersection of V and C, the and of V and C, so let me trace that out. Right there, this is where van and car comes together, but union with the trucks. Okay, so this is all of this stuff and all of the trucks. So it's all of this here. It's Quentin, Monique, Naomi, Letitia, Dee Dee, Zorro down there, and Evan. Because the union with T, so it's all of this plus all of this stuff over here, bringing it all together. Finally, the union of V and T, all of that together, V and T. Remember, we started with this way at the beginning. It's everything but Frank. But we are going to intersect that. We'll see, where does this cross over with the cars? And it's that stuff right there. It's Quentin, Monique, Naomi, and Letitia. Quentin, Monique, Naomi, and Letitia. Because that is where they intersected, these two things.